What's up, guys? Welcome back to Bruce's Fitness. It's James.
And Emma.
Just wanted to make this video today just to tell you guys why you should not bash
other people's YouTube accounts and channels.
And it's quite simple, yes. Guys, because the way I look at it is like this. YouTube is a free channel. Anyone can make a video. Yeah. Anyone can say anything.
I've stated that before in the past on Facebook.
Yeah.
It's been stated. Just, there's no need to bash.
There's no need.
There's none at all.
Because everybody has something that they can give to someone else.
They're embracing their own personality.
That's it. They're not putting something set in stone, because nothing is set in stone. It's what one person thinks. If you ask 10 different bodybuilders how they do something in particular, you'll get 10 different answers.
Exactly.
There's no one thing set in stone. That's the whole point with YouTube. If everybody was saying the same thing, nobody would watch it.
No.
The YouTube channels that you watch each can bring something to the table.
Yeah.
Okay, they can each bring something to the table. Now, if you don't like what the person is bringing to the table, then you don't have to watch that channel. You can find another channel to watch. But they're just bringing information. They're just bringing their own opinions to the channel. I don't think it's right that you should make...
There's no need to make hateful and hurtful comments.
Comments or abusive comments to other people. And another thing, guys, you'll find that most of the people that leave abuse or make fun of your videos or criticise your videos, these are the people that have got no they may have subscribers, but they've got no videos on their channel, and they've got no pictures of themselves. They're basically...
Get them out in person. Like, if you met with them in person, they won't be coming all tough to you.
No.
They're hiding behind their computer screen. They're a keyboard basher, or whatever you call
keyboard warriors.
That was it. Just tapping away. What is that all about? Just chill. Enjoy the channels.
Chill.
People are embracing
lie back, chill back and relax, guys.
People are embracing their own styles. I mean, there's no need for them to be leaving hateful comments about someone's hairstyle or something.
No, they're embracing
just
their
chill.
Own. I like that, really, don't you? I like that word.
Yeah.
They are embracing
just chill.
What they have learned. They are passing on their own
information
knowledge.
And what they know.
That's right.
You know, so...
And it worked for them.
Don't be a hater.
And if it worked for them, if it doesn't work for you, then find something that works for you.
I mean, I bet this video is going to get some hate. You already know it will.
It takes all sorts.
Yeah, so...
But I'm just embracing our channel.
Yeah.
Aren't we?
You just love that word now.
Embracing. I'm embraced. I'm embraced with the viewers. I want to know what you guys think of this subject. What do you think about YouTube channels? What do you think? What do you guys take? What do you think of YouTube in general? Is it educational for you? Do you think
you can get a lot of good stuff.
Do you think it's bullshit? Are you learning from it?
Is it just pure BS?
Do you think YouTube is a waste of time? Do you just like to make fun of people's YouTube videos, or do you like people's YouTube videos? I think that YouTube, everyone has their own opinion, and everyone brings something to the table. It's just as simple as that. There isn't a right and there isn't a wrong. But I think that there's no need for any negative comments on it, you know. People that are doing that need to look at themselves in the mirror and think, you know, why am I leaving these comments?
Am I just a keyboard warrior who just sits at home all day bashing people's accounts? Or am I actually...
My neck is big. My neck is looking quite thick in that shot.
Okay.
Guys, what do you think to my neck? Do you think it's looking quite swollen up? God. It's all that muscle I put on. It's all that muscle I put on since last year. I've put on a lot of muscle. You guys are going to be shocked as well as when I step on the scales about how much I weigh. It's going to surprise you as well.